now with more on the man who helped rescue the three women. You just saw him, Charles Ramsey. Remember that name. Here's his account in his own words.
I heard screaming. I meet my McDonald's. I come outside. I see this girl going nuts trying to get out of her house. I go on the porch, and she says, help me get out. I've been in here a long time. So we kick the bottom, and she comes out with the little girl, and she says, call 911. My name is Amanda Berry. That girl Amanda told the police, I ain't just the only one. It's some more girls up in that house. They look like they have been fed in a long time, bro.
And you had no indication that they're dead?
Bro, not a clue that girl was in that house or anybody else was in there against their will. Because how he is, he just comes out to his backyard, plays with the dogs, tinkering with his cars and motorcycles. Yeah. Nothing exciting about him. Well, until the day.
What was your reaction on the girls' faces? I can't imagine to see the sunlight, to be around.
I knew something was wrong when a little pretty white girl ran into a black man's arms. Something is wrong here.